talented. Others aren't, like you.
Oh, yeah. That's lovely, that is, Ginge.
Don't
give
up the day job. That's all I'm saying.
Thank you very much indeed. Now, we all love pork scratchings, but, well, some people do. You can't beat pig skin deep fried. Nom, nom, nom.
You could just taste the calories with every bite, can't you?
But Robert Jebb has been working on an idea for 5 years and has now launched Little Bobby Jebb's Chicken Crackling. I'm liking this.
They are. They're little tasty bits of British chicken skin, which can be eaten cold out the bag, or they can even be warmed up in the oven, making them ideal for dipping in your favourite sauce, like a bit of tomato ketchup.
Oh, free from gluten, MSG, all the nasty bits, all them horrible additives, they're free from all of that. And what they've done is just sprinkled them with a bit of salt, okay, or you can have a little bit of a bit of chilli, a certain type of chilli. Is it habanero chilli?
Habanero chilli, yes.
Oh, which is the ones that we had. Well, I tell you what.
They do. And their selling point is they give you that little extra bit of peck.
They certainly do. And they certainly do. I'll tell you what, I've never had so much peck in all my life.
They were delicious, they were. And, I mean, I'm a big fan of eating chicken skin off the chicken when I cook it on a Sunday. So these were a treat to the mouth.
It's a fabulous idea, it really is. To find out more and to see where they're going with the chicken crackling, where you can buy them, etc., head over to www.chickencrackling.com, or you can check out our website as well. We've thrown all the details on there, www.bestradioshow.co.uk.
Now, when we spoke to Robert about the chicken crackling,
who's in Sri Lanka?
He's in Sri Lanka at the moment. But he said, could we give a big shout out to his sons, George and Henry? What beautiful names. And just for you guys, here's a bit of Neil Diamond singing Crackling Rosie.
Ah, oh, Crackling Rosie, get on board. We gonna ride till there ain't. Lord, don't you know I'll have me a time with a poor man's lady, hitching on a twilight train. Ain't nothing here that I care to take along. Maybe a song to sing when I want. Don't need to say please to no man for a happy tune. Love my rosy child, you got the way to make me happy. You and me, we go in style. Crackling Rose, you're a store-bought woman, but you make me sing like a guitar humming. So hang on to me, girl, our song keeps running. Last for an hour, that's alright, 'cause we got all night to set the world right. Find us a dream that don't ask no questions, yeah. Oh, I love my rosy child, you got the way to make me happy. You and me, we go in style. Crackling Rose, you're a store-bought woman, but you make me sing like a guitar humming. So hang on to me, girl, our song keeps running on. Play it now, play it now, my baby. Crackling Rose, make me a smile. Girl, if it lasts for an hour, well, that's all right, 'cause we got all night. Set the world right. Find us a dream that don't ask no questions.
Ba-ba-ba. Neil Diamond, Crackling Rosie, playing that for Robert Jebb, George and Henry. Wahey! And I hope you liked your holiday in Sri Lanka. Lovely. I'd like to go to Sri Lanka, Ginge.
It's one place, maybe. I think that's in Australia I'd like to go to. Maybe Thailand. That's another nice place.
Bangkok. Anyway, on the line, we've got to somebody else, haven't we, Ginge?